Hey, how's everybody doing? This is the 12 Gauge Sage. Today we're going to be playing Hyperion Galactic Survival. We're going to start a new game here. Played it just a few times, just to get the keys down. I'm primarily a console gamer, so the PC is... Well, you have to relearn it. I used to be PC all the time, but now I've kind of gone back to the old consoles. But I realize I'm missing out on a lot of good stuff. So, we are going to try not to die. This thing sounds like an old pickup truck I used to have. Yeah. Oh, no. Oh, what the heck? Oh, I didn't realize you can steer this thing. I was just messing around. Well, I want to head for those trees. I am not going to make those trees. I am not going to make those trees at all. Well. Oh, there's one of those slug guys. I gotta go kill him. I got a little personal vendetta against those guys. Ooh, my heart beating. Ooh, I'm scared. Take it all. Alright, where are you, slug man? There he is. So, one of the first times I played this guy come up on me, and he killed me. Well, he hurt me really bad. I ended up dying. Mostly just because I didn't... Alien parts. Ingredients for... I think I'll pass. You know, none of those seem appealing. Alright. Well, oh, corn dogs. Corn dogs are always good. I tell you, any place where you can find corn dogs growing from the ground, it sounds like home to me. It sounds like that'd be great. If I could find, if I could find like a mustard plant somewhere, it'd be like an ideal world. Ooh, stay away from some animals right now. Another valuable lesson I learned, always reload. Always reload. Oh, I got some more corn dogs over here. Oh, yeah. Oh, maybe they'll leave me alone. If not, this will be a very short video. But I want some corn dogs. When I first saw this, I thought, oh, they look like cattails. Haha, they can't be corn dogs. But they were. Let's go ahead and... Oh, yeah, we can take our helmet off. Let's go ahead and do a chainsaw. Chainsaw sounds good. You gotta love a chainsaw. It's kind of cool, like, even in the future, a chainsaw is a good thing. I mean, I figured they'd have, like, some kind of, I don't know, futuristic laser saw or something. But, apparently it's carbon fiber teeth against wood is still hard to beat. Or whatever it is they use for chainsaw teeth. Let's see. It's gonna just deforest this whole area. Is that enough wood for now? I don't know. I mean, I don't want to get too much because I don't want to be like, going on here forever about this. I'm gonna get one more tree and then I'm gonna... Oh, that's one more thing. Always turn on your jetpack. I don't know why it would be an option not to. Maybe if you were in space. Like, you know, try to jump and it just threw you the heck way off. I can understand that. reload.
Oh,
that might not be good. Oh, jeez. I'm trying to get away. Please don't attack me. I'm not enemy. I'm not an enemy. You're probably not attacking. Probably not. Yeah, we're good. See? We're good. More corn dogs. So, we're just going to try to build a simple little base here. Man, these dudes are everywhere. Didn't they get the memo? This is my planet now. Explain it to them. Yes, yes, I know. Interplanetary bully. Still, though, he probably had it coming. He knows what he did. He knows what he did. I'll pick up these corn dogs. Is that another green blobby guy? Kill that guy. Yeah, you. Come here. Come here, get you in the eyeball. Oh. 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 Ooh, he had meat on him. That's good. If I can grill that up or something? I'm not sure exactly how that works. Oh, yeah. Alright, well, kind of squandered my time here. Trying to get, ooh, milk, are you kidding me? Mule milk, sounds delicious. We're gonna build a quick base real fast here. I'm gonna put this down. And, I'm going to, drop it like it is hot. Somebody is coming right up behind me. Get back, you little rat. Okay. We're gonna start a little base here. I'm just gonna do it real fast. What can we build? What did I just do? Oh, you have to turn it on. Always helps. And then you gotta make planks. As I said, new to this, still going to be a lot of fun. I didn't want this video to go that long, but seems like it's necessary at first. I don't need any more planks. Well, maybe a few. Darn it, they're back. Got some more for you. I got a whole nother clip right here. I'll take your whole family out. I'm gonna carry it. I'm gonna shoot you in the eye. See? Right there. Get away. You know, I don't honestly expect a 50 cal to have, you know, a little bit better little bit better power against. I mean, I realize that they're not like terrestrial creatures, but still, come on. It's a 50 cal. But what we're gonna do here is we're gonna place our core down, place some boxes down, and we're gonna have the start of a little base. And then we're gonna ahead and end it there for a while. Whee! Box time. Box time in the city. Okay, we're gonna drop box right here. Boop. Yes. Fear by Mighty Box. Oops. Oh, come on. Come on. There we go. Wait. Yeah, there we go. Come on now, snap to it. There we go. Okay. Here we have our own little box. And from this point, we build everything. Alright, I'm going to go ahead and cut it off for now. My little alarm already went off as I've gone way too far. So, everybody, thank you for joining me. I am the 12 Gate Sage, and I'm new to this, and if you like what you see, just click that like button, and if you want to see more, subscribe. I try to put new stuff out all the time, so thanks much, and see you next time. Try not to die.